Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to solve one important problem related with DIT and DIF. Okay, so already we discussed some of the problems separately in DIT algorithm and DIF algorithm. So here we are going to solve for same problem. We are going to perform it in DIT algorithm and DIF algorithm. So you see the question, compute the 8-point DFT of the sequence x of n equal to 1 for n is between 0 to 7, 0 otherwise, by using DIT and DIF algorithm. So it's a November 2013 and 2010 question. Okay. So we are going to solve this problem using two different algorithm. One is DIT and a DIF. Okay. So anyway, we will get the same answer in that two algorithm. Okay. So here, what is the data given? You see, x of n is equal to 1 for the n, the time n is between 0 to 7. That is, for means for n equal to 0, the x of n is having the amplitude 1. At n equal to 1, 2, 3, etc. up to 7, the x of n value is 1. Okay, so that's why we can written as the x of n is equal to 8 ones. Okay, that means from n equal to 0 to 7, the x of n amplitude is constantly 1, 1. Okay, this is our time domain sequence x of n. So for this time domain sequence, we are going to compute the DFT. Okay, so you know, here how many samples are there in a x of n sequence? There are 8 samples. So the capital N equal to 8. Okay, so that's why we have to use the endpoint DIT algorithm and DIF algorithm we have to use. Okay, so first one, we are going to solve this problem in DIT FFT. Okay, so in DIT algorithm, that is the decimation in time. So in the decimation in time means, so already you know the flow graph, okay, butterfly diagram for the DIT algorithm. So in that DIT algorithm, we have to give the input as a x of n and output we taken as a capital X of k. That is, the input is a time domain sequence. The output we got it from this DIT butterfly diagram is a DFT answer, capital X of k. Okay, so already you know how to draw this 8-point butterfly diagram. So already we separately how to draw this butterfly diagram, already we separately we posted one video. Okay, so we, if we want to learn how to draw this 8-point butterfly diagram is, so I will give the link in the description box and I code also you can check. Okay, so in DIT algorithm, so we have to draw the 8 line. So DIT means, so the first stage, that is 8-point FFT means it consists of the 3 stages. This is stage 1, this is the stage 2, and this is the stage 3. So in the stage 1, we have to use 2-2 butterfly. In stage 2, 4-4 butterfly. In stage 3, the 8 butterfly. Okay, and another one difference is, that is while applying input in this DIT algorithm, the input is in the bit reversed order. Okay, and output we taken from the DIT algorithm is in the natural order. Okay, so you see, bit reversed order means the first, for the first line, we have to give the input as x of 0. The second one is x of 4, x of 2, x of 6. So the first 4 datas are even indexed values. The next 4 datas are odd indexed values. Anyway, for this problem, the x of n is having one equal only. Okay, so all amplitudes are in equal thing. So that's why the input applied to this 8 line is same 1, 1, 1. Okay, so no problem. This is the thing. And output we, that is the output taken from this DIT algorithm is in the natural order. That is, the first output is capital X of 0. The second one is X of 1, X of 2, and so on. So last one is a X of 7. Okay. And so now we are going to apply the input and we have to calculate the output in the first stage. Okay. Then we have to give the output of the first stage is given to the input to the second stage. Okay. So by multiplying this total factor. And we have to calculate output in a second stage. And the second stage output is given to the third one. And we have to output in the last stage. We have to find out, that is the capital X of k. Okay. So this problem is a very simple. If X of n consists of all 1 means, so we will get the answer. You see, the answer is, the first answer is 8. And the remaining all answers are 0. So already know how to obtain this first answer. Okay, the first answer, this capital X of 0 is nothing but addition of the amplitudes of all x of n. Okay, so here 8 ones are there. So 1 plus 1 plus, if you are adding 8 ones, we will get the answer is 8. Okay, so that the first answer is 8 and remaining all answers are 0. Okay, so already we solved this problem in ordinary DFT, okay, calculation. Okay, in a calculation method, that is a formula method, we solved this problem. So in any way, we will get the same answer only. Okay, so the first one, so you see, so first we are going to calculate the output in a first stage. So what is the output here in this point? So the output in this point is nothing but this x of 0 added with the x of 4 multiplied with the total factor w8 power 0. So you know the total factor value w8 power 0 is 1. So 1 multiplied with 1 is 1. So 1 plus 1. Okay, so what is the answer? It is 2. Similarly, what is the answer here means? So this x of 0, 1 is coming here. And here you see the 1 multiplied with 1 multiplied with minus 1. So that's why minus 1. So 1 minus 1, then this is 0. Similarly, you see in the second butterfly. So here, similarly, the same 1 plus 1. So 2. The second answer is 1 minus 1, 0. Similarly, for the third stage also, the input is same. So that's why we will get the same answer 2, 0, 2, 0. Okay. So the first stage answer calculated. Next one, this first stage answer, we give it to the second stage input. So here in this, the first two lines, in the first two lines, there is no total factor. So that's why the same 2 is appearing here, the 0 is appearing here. So here you see the 2 multiplied with w8 power 0. So w8 power 0, you know the value 1. So 2 into 1, it is 2. Similarly here, 0 multiplied with the total factor w8 power 2. So what's the value of w8 power 2? Minus j. Anyway, the 0 multiplied with anything is 0. Okay. Similarly here, the same 2, it will appear, 0 will appear. So similarly, the 2 will appear here, 0 will appear here. Okay. So you find out the input in the second stage. Then we have to calculate the answer in a second stage. So here you see that is in that output node we are considering there is an adder is there. So for this adder, what is the first input we are applying? 2. Okay. What is the another one input is coming? This is also 2. So 2 plus 2, it's a 4. Okay. Similarly, we have to find out the answer here. So in this case, 0 is coming here and here 0. So 0 plus 0, 0. Similarly, in the third one, 2, then here you see 2 multiplied with a minus 1. So minus 2. So 2 minus 1, 0. Similarly, here 0, 0. So 0. Okay. Similarly, we have to multiply the answer in this thing. So 2 plus 2, 4. So here 0 plus 0, 0. So here 2 minus 2. Since 2 multiplied with a minus 1, so answer is 0. Similarly, 0 plus 0, 0. So the same answer, we got the second stage answer. Now we have to apply the second stage answer to the third stage. So in the first four line, there is no multiplier. So the same thing, 4, 0, 0, 0 is given as an input. And here you see, there is a total factor is there. This is w8 power 0, w8 power 1, 2, 3. This 4 multiplied with the w8 power 0, the same 4. So here it's a 0. So 0 multiplied with any value 0. Similarly here 0, 0. Okay. Then we have to calculate the answer in the last stage. So in this stage, we have to find out the 4. And what is the another one input? This another one input is here. Okay. So the 4 plus 4. So it's a 8. Similarly here the 0 and here also 0. So 0 plus 0, 0. Similarly 0 added with 0, 0. Then in the third one here, 0 added with 0, it's a 0. Similarly, here you see 4, then 4 multiplied with minus 1. So 4 minus 4, 0. This one, 0 plus 0, 0. Similarly, 0, 0. So we got the answer 8, 0, 0, 0, all zeros. Okay, so we have to write down the answer. So the DFT of the given x of n sequence, that is 8, 1 is nothing but capital X of K equal to 8, 0, 0, all zeros. Okay. So this is the DIT algorithm. So now we are going to solve this problem, the same problem in that is a DIF algorithm. Okay. So we are going to solve this problem in a DIF algorithm. So you see, So in this diff algorithm, this is the, so first we have to draw the diff diagram. So what is diff? Decimation in frequency. So in the decimation in frequency diagram, so the first one we have to give, that is, this is the input x of n we have to apply, output taken as a capital X of k. And in this diff algorithm, the input we have to give it in a natural order. That is, you see, x of 0, the first input applied is x of 0, next one is x of 1, x of 2, x of 3, x of 4, and so on. But in the DIT algorithm, you see, in DIT algorithm, the input, the first, that is, the input is in the bit reversed order. X of 0, x of 4, x of 2, x of 6. The first four datas are even indexed value. The next four datas are odd indexed value. Okay, that is the thing. So in the diff algorithm, but output, you see, the output, we get it in a bit reversed order. Capital X of 0, the output obtained from the second line is X of 4, not X of 1. Okay, similarly, X of 2, X of 4. So here the first four datas are even indexed, next four datas are odd indexed. So after calculating the answer, we have to shuffle it and we have to write the answer in a natural order. Okay, so that is another one difference. And the next difference is in DIT algorithm. So you see, in DIT algorithm, first stage 2 butterfly, in second stage 4 butterfly, last stage 8 butterfly. But in the DIF algorithm, you see, the first 8 butterfly, then 4 butterfly, then the next one is a 2 butterfly. Okay, that is another one difference. Then the third difference is the total factor multiplication. So here in each stage before butterfly, we are using the total factor multiplication. Okay, so you see, in the second stage before this butterfly, we are using the total factor. But in the diff algorithm, you see, after calculating the answers from the butterfly, we have to multiply it with the total factor. There is another one difference. Okay, so now we are going to calculate. So first we have to apply the input. So what is the input applied to all stage? That is all ones. Okay, so 1 1 1 we have to apply. So first one, we are going to calculate the answer in this stage. Okay, so if you want to learn how to draw this 8-point diff algorithm, means, so already I posted one separate video how to draw this 8-point diff butterfly diagram. Okay, so I will give the link in the description box and I code also, you can go and refer it. Okay, so we have to draw the diff butterfly diagram, then we have to apply the input. Now we are going to calculate. So you see, the first output we are going to calculate here. So what is the input applied to this one? The one is coming here. Then the another one input is also 1. So 1 plus 1, 2. Similarly here, 1 plus 1, 2. So in the third thing, 1. Similarly, this one, x of 6. Okay, 1 plus 1, 2. Here, the x of 3 added with x of 7. So 2. Now you see the output here. So for this one, the one is coming here. Then here you see 1 multiplied with minus 1. So 1 minus 1, it is 0. Similarly, the next lines also 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. Okay, so after calculating the answer of first stage, we have to give it to the next second stage. So for the second stage, so the first four line, there is no multiplier. So the same 2, 2, 2 is given to the input of the second stage. And here you see, in between the first stage and second stage, there is a total factor multiplication is there. But anyway, here, the answer obtained from the first stage is all 0. So 0 multiplied with anything is 0 only. Okay, and we have to calculate the answer in the output of the second stage. So here you see, here you just consider there is an adder is there. So for this adder, the first input is 2. And what is another one input? 2. So 2 plus 2, 4. Similarly here, 2 added with 2, 4. So here, 2 added with 2 into minus 1. So 2 minus 2, 0. Similarly here, 2 minus 2, 0. So 4, 4, 0, 0. Similarly here, 0 plus 0, 0. So 0 plus 0. Since for this butterfly, all inputs are 0. So automatically the output is 0 only. Okay. So next one, this value is given to the output or input to the third stage. Okay. So before that, in the 2-2 line, we are having the total factor. Anyway, what is the input applied here means 0. So 0 multiplied with anything, it's 0 only. Okay, here also all zeros. So that's why the 4 appearing here, 4 appearing here, remaining all answers are 0. So what is the output obtained here mean? So 4 plus 4, so 8. Here 4 minus 1 multiplied with 4, so 4 minus 1, 0. Similarly, here all inputs are 0. So that's why the output obtained from the butterfly is 0, 0. Okay. So you see the output. So the first output x of 0 is 8. Remaining all outputs are 0 only. So in this diff algorithm, you know, the output is in bit reversed order. So you have to rearrange it. Since anyway, these outputs are 0. So the after shuffling also, we will get the same answer. So the capital X of K obtained from this DIT algorithm is nothing but 8,000,000s. Okay. So this is the diff problem. Okay. So if the input X of N is, that is 7, the 8 ones means, so the answer obtained, the DFT answer for the 8 one is nothing but 8,000,000. Okay. So this is the answer. This is the relation, that is the comparison between the DIT algorithm and DIF algorithm. Okay, so it's a November 2013 and 2010 question. Okay, so thanks for watching my channel. So in the next video, we are going to solve using this DIT and DIF butterfly diagram. We are going to perform the inverse DFT. Okay, so now we solved, that is the 4-point DFT problem and the 8-point DFT problem in DIT algorithm and DIF algorithm we solved. Okay, so in the next video, using the same butterfly diagram, how to perform the inverse DFT, we are going to see. Okay, so thanks for watching my channel and keep watching and share this video to your friends also. Thank you.